Our first competitors in this event represent Western Ontario, Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson.
They're skating to selections from the Atonement soundtrack. Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson represent the Western Ontario section. Coached by Allison Perkis and Scott Ratchak, their choreographer is Allison Perkis. They were ninth last year, senior Canadian pairs, third in the senior challenge. Twist. Problems on the side-by-side triple sals. If Taylor's was under-rotated, then the element will count for the lowest rotation of the two skaters. Triple sal is what was planned. Nice variations of position. One arm to exit from the lift, enhancing its difficulty. Wonderful unison throughout these side-by-side spins. Spread eagle into this group three lift, one-handed star position. How the lady is elevated into a lift is what determines which group it's from. Christopher leaving it. Forward, lean on the landing edge of the throw triple loop. Beautiful arch in the back, good ice coverage. Delicate quality to that straight line step sequence. The change in handhold enhancing the difficulty in the back inside death spiral. Nice variations of position here in the pair combination spin. program very well thought out. Some lovely elements. Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson from Western Ontario.
Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson, representing Western Ontario.
Taylor from Strathroy, Ontario. Christopher from Cambridge. Was absolutely beautiful. Look at the carry going into it. Nice height, great rotation, fully rotated. Lasso lift. I like the transitions of position. This to the one-handed star, and then a carry. Amazing height the girls get on these throws. That a throw triple south.
Yes, that was fun and respectable.
Hey everybody at home, Lisa, Al, Richard, Grandma, Grandpa. I love you guys.
The free progress score is 81.34
points. Can come in
that point. Lock at the point.
Yeah. Their total competition score is 120.14.
Solve that.
One.
Okay.
You're first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Can we just sit here?
Yes.
Yeah, we can sit here for a bit.
On the ice, representing Western Ontario, Christiane Steele and Adam Johnson.
Christiane Steele and Adam Johnson skated to Mariachi Suite. They were fourth in the senior challenge. Bronze medalists in the junior ranks just last year. Coached by Allison Perkis and Scott Rachuk. Choreographer is Allison Perkis. Hometown for both skaters. What will happen in the result of that triple twist? Triple flip twist, rather. You could see the height and you could see that the rotation was not completed in the air before he caught her, both holding on to the edges of those double axles. Lasso lift. appeared to me as if there was a touchdown of the free foot on the landing of that throw triple loop. Side by side spins very close to each other. Increasing the riskiness and the reward of that element. Those skaters having problems holding onto those landing edges of the double flips. Innovative exit from that star lift. Throw triple flip. You could see again the touchdown of the free foot on the landing. Step through lasso lift. As in the singles with elements that are performed after the halfway point in the program, they can earn a 10% bonus. Unusual entry of the four inside death spiral. Good tension between the skater's arms. Maintaining of speed throughout the change in handhold. Nice variations of position here in this combination spin. Christiane Steele and Adam Johnson from Western Ontario. Here's Allison Perkins and Scott Ratchoff.
Christiane Steele and Adam Johnson.
Set up for the throw triple loop. Look at the amazing height. You could definitely see the 2 foot landing. First year seniors, definitely Canadians is a step in the development road. Throw triple flip. Here to be fully rotated. Again, 2 foot landing. Lasso left.
Man, your footwork.
I know. I said, yeah, I was gonna be like, I did it.
Yeah.
What?
From Matt.
Oh. He threw it pretty far. I could hear stuff flying as you were like about to bow. Just. I'm like, whoa, we're gonna get hit.
Just want to remind everybody that in addition to the pairs, we will also have the free dance taking place later on today. Bold and cbcsports.ca will have continuing live coverage of all the skating here at Canadians.
The three program score, 76.84 points, 76.84 points, a season's best. Their total competition score is 119.90 points. Sans Def Point, which was the second place, is on the losing
list. That's your best score. Skated well.
Yep.
Good job.
Our next competitors are representing Western Ontario, Brooke Pollan and Brian Shales.
Brooke Pollan and Brian Shales representing Western Ontario. Skating to music from the Warsaw Concerto. Chris and Christy Wirtz standing at the boards. Originally from Mississauga, Ontario, she now in Waterloo, and Brian in Oakville. Very nice side-by-side double axles. Double twist. Triple sal, nicely done. Lasso lift immediately into a one-handed star position. Very difficult to stop and start the rotation and the momentum created by the lift. Throughout triple loop, you could see a touchdown of the free foot on the landing of that. Brian, a very stable platform for Brooke. Lots of speed throughout that lift. Side by side, double toe sequence. Very nice unison created in these side-by-side spins. Mm-hmm. overhead, lacking a little bit in speed. Making very nice use of the musical highlights here in this footwork section. From the death spiral immediately into this pair combination's been taking a second to find their balance. Brooke Pollan and Brian Shales representing Western Ontario.
Brian Shales representing Western Ontario.
Chris and Christy Wirtz, Canadian pair champions themselves. Now coaches. Here's the setup for that twist. Brooke leaning on her partner as she comes down out of the twist. You could see the 2 foot landing on that throw. The great height, and it looked like complete rotation. Beautiful aerial position in that lift.
In the exit.
Oh yeah. It was definitely the special tonight.
Oh yeah. That. Enjoy.
Zoom in if you want. Dad, look at me, I'm on TV.
This is there.
What's up, DFC?
Hi, Dustin. Hi, Garnet. You did it. They can't get mad at me now.
That's good. You feel happy about that, I know.
Yeah.
Brian, what is it with you and long programs?
I can do them.
Huh? You felt like that last night. It was the two, didn't you? Like, last night could have been that, couldn't it? Like, it was really...
When we messed up the lift, it was kind of me going, let's just coast, but then the death spiral was good and pulled me over.
I know.
It was smart.
Does the pair spin still count?
He didn't put his foot down, did he?
No, he just jumped.
Yeah, it doesn't count. I mean, it counts.
Okay.
Yeah, you're fine. If the foot goes down, it stays over.
Right. No.
No? Be proud of yourselves on that one. That was a good fight today.
The scores, please, for Brooke Pollan and Brian Shales.
The mark came up quick.
The program score, 88.37 points.
Good.
Wasek, a season's best. Score is 135.04.
With a score of 135.04, Brooke Pollan and Brian Shales take the lead. So at the conclusion of the first group of competitors, with two more to come, here are the standings. In the lead, Brooke Pollan and Brian Shales from Western Ontario, followed by Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson from Western Ontario, and Christy Ann Steele and Adam Johnson, also from Western Ontario.
Our next competitors, representing Quebec, Amanda Villanosi and Marc Fernandez.
Amanda Villanosi and Marc Fernandez from the Quebec section, trained by Valerie Sorette, Daniel Robillard, Manon Perron, and Nathalie Martin. Their choreographers this year, the late Jean-Pierre Boyer, who sadly passed away in the summer, and Julie Brault. Skating to Concerto in Fa. They were 10th last year in seniors, silver medalists in the junior ranks the year before. Laval is home to her, Montreal for him. Great lasso lift, lots of ice coverage, terrific stability. Amanda popping the first jump, not doing the second of that combination. Wonderful height on the twist, double twist. Judges are evaluating body position, where the man catches the lady, and if she's leaning forward on his body, coming out of the lift, or the twist. A fall for Amanda on the double axel. Not a lot of speed in that pair combination spin. Oh. Timing was off on what should have been a throw triple salve. Beautiful extension of the free leg in that star position lift. Nice landing on that triple toe throw. Effortless entry into this lasso lift. Whoops. I'd have to see in replay what happened. I can't really account for her falling out of the lift like that. Back outside death spiral, change of handhold. A very rough skate for Amanda Vellanosi and Marc Fernandez. It appears as if she may have fallen off his supporting hand in that lift. No doubt a huge surprise to both skaters. There's that twist. Double twist, one of the stronger elements in this program. Throw triple toe. You could see a touchdown of the free foot on the landing. Soft landing knee is what helped. There you go, there's the lift. At this point, his hand just falls out from underneath her. Take a look at it one more time. Good work on the part of Mark for ensuring that his partner wasn't more severely injured. Shows great training. One of the coaches seated on the left of your screen, and it dwells on the right.
Ooh. Holy crap.
Classic posé, tellement.
Ils ne vont jamais extérieur. Il était vraiment extérieur.
Elle a mis les gars
en dessin. On dirait que je viens de me baigner.
Did you comment on the order of my costume?
No. Is it bad?
Just by your part, that's
the boxing, please, for Amanda Vellanosi and Marc Fernandez. The free program score, 70.41 points. Their total competition score is 117.49. Sans cette point, which is 74 minutes. So that you know, on the ice, representing Central Ontario, Monica Pizzotta and Michael Stewart.
Trained by Lee Barkel, Jacinthe Larivière, and Shane Dennison. Monica Pizzotta and Michael Stewart representing Central Ontario. Currently in sixth place after the short program, skating to music from the Munich soundtrack. Programs were choreographed this year by Kelly Johnson and Tyler Miles. Both skaters originally from Mississauga, Ontario. Michael still making his home there. Monica now in Barry. Look at the stability of the feet of the man during the turns on the lift. Making a solid base for his partner. Very quick rotation on the double twist. Side by side double axels. Triple toe, shortcutting the landing edge a little bit, but it was apparently cleanly rotated. Pull through into a toe overhead. That exit was a little precarious. Nice unison on the side-by-side flying camel. Backside combination spins. Double flip, double toe combinations. Throw triple salt, cleanly done. Made much more difficult by Monica holding onto her free foot, not really able to assist her partner as she gets into the air on the lift. Monica and Michael very close together in this whole footwork sequence. Nice use of turns. Effortless transition between the positions in that pair combination spin. Good strength throughout that forward inside death spiral and into their final pose.
Representing Central Ontario, Monica Pizzotta and Michael Stewart.
Monica Pizzotta and Michael Stewart, last year's junior Canadian champions. Wonderful debut in pairs at senior Canadians. being met at the door by Jacinthe Lariviere and Lee Barkel. Double twist, nice height, strong body positions. Saw some really good unison throughout these side-by-side spins. Go triple sal. Huge soft knee bend helping Monica on that landing. If you've ever wondered how they maintain their unison in the spins, one of the skaters, usually the stronger spinner, is responsible for calling some sort of a noise like change. And that indicates to their partner that they're ready to change. Why is it the stronger spinner? Because they are more easily able to control the rotation in their spin and more easily able to match their partner.
The scores, please, for Monica Pizzola and Michael Stewart. The free program score, 87.39 points. FSN.1 a season's best. Their total competition score is 106.37. San Francisco won twice. Which puts them in first place. On the ice, representing Saskatchewan, Paige Lawrence and Ruby Swiegers.
Paige Lawrence and Ruby Swiegers represent the Saskatchewan section. They are our final skaters in Group 2. Skating to the Painted Veil and Orange Blossom Sorbet. Paige and Ruby in fifth place after the short program. Silver medalists. Last year, in junior pairs. They're trained by Patricia Hole. Choreographers are Bernie Ford and Mark Pillay. Triple twist. Appeared to be maybe a hair under-rotated. Body's not completely aligned. Very nice variations of position in that toe overhead. Side-by-side double axles. I said, just in the background, you could hear Paige as the designated partner signaling the changes in the spin positions. With his hand down on his. Amazingly quick recovery. Mm-hmm. bit of a stumble on his feet there. Initially getting himself into position in that lasso lift. Really nice speed in this forward inside death spiral with a change of hand hold. Throw triple loop, fully rotated. Paige not bringing her free foot through on the landing to be able to hold onto that landing edge. Starlift nicely executed. Throw triple lats, touchdown on the free foot on the landing. But fully rotated. Nice variations of position in that pair combination spin. Straight line footwork sequence to finish out this program.
Paige Lawrence and Rudy Swiegers representing Saskatchewan.
Paige makes her home in Brandon, Manitoba. Rudy in Verdon. Her hometown, Kennedy, Saskatchewan. His, Kipling, Saskatchewan. Lyndon Johnson for sure is on the right.
For those lucky fans seated in section 5, row K and L, or sections K and L, sorry, please remain in your seats for your chance to be the hotspot section of the day and win some fabulous T-Fall prizes during the next flood.
You could see already on the descent of that triple twist. Still an element very much in development. Side-by-side double axles. There's the throw triple lutz. The fact that she was able to hold onto that landing, good for her. Coaches think so too.
Loop is a little bit far away from me.
Oh, say hi to Grandma. Say
hi, Grandma.
I love you, Grandma Lil. I'm coming home to see ya.
Thank you, guys. Love you.
Love you, guys. Saskatchewan. Bologna Club, hello. Vernon, Brandon, everybody, hello. Thanks for supporting us through the years.
I rehearsed that.
I do not.
First performance, guys.
I know.
That was good.
Just a little. I just wanted to get that loop, but just kind of pulled back, hey?
A little bit.
Right before. Yeah.
Way to come back on the lutz, so we'll take it, John.
I wasn't pulling.
Side by side, spin was good.
Was it? I was tracking.
It was hard because of the noise.
Oh, yeah.
I was like tracking so much to make sure, and I was getting dizzy. Hey, Mr. J, thanks for flying all the way over here. Oh. It's great to have in the corner.
The scores is for Pete Watts and Rudy Speakers. The three program score is 89.40 points. Kathleenda point Kathleen Zimbel was season's best. Their total competition score is 138.92 points. Somehow to it, point Neuf du Point, which puts them currently in first place.
Yeah,
so,
Saskatchewan's Paige Lawrence and Ruby Speakers take over the lead. So at the conclusion of two groups of competitors with still the final four skaters to come, here are the standings. In the lead, Paige Lawrence and Ruby Speakers from Saskatchewan, followed by Monica Pezzotta and Michael Stewart. Then we have Brooke Pollan and Brian Shales, Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson, Christiane Steele and Adam Johnson, and Amanda Velanossi and Mark Fernandez.